YouTube, what is going on, guys? And today, we are playing more Titanfall 2 single player effect and cause. And we're arriving at Anderson's rally point.
Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Teams working on the Ark analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation.
What the fuck time travel are we doing?
No problems maintaining stability. Ready for testing. You're forgetting things about that.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will infect.
Yes, I'm on stage. I help you. Everybody! That was the globe. This is insanely cool. That deserves a screenshot, everybody.
What happened to everyone here?
Their bodies have aged unusually. However, some show signs of weapon fire.
Hopefully Anderson's alive.
Anderson is a veteran SRS pilot. He has survived multiple covert missions within enemy territory. None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Time to earn my keep.
On the contrary, you are proving yourself to be much more than a Class 3 rifleman. I suspect Major Anderson will be impressed.
BT, I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
That's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival. Pilot, if you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it. The death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms.
I got him.
A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Coogan Blizzard and his mercenaries.
I call it
Jenny.
You ever watch this show
there,
called Talking the Book of Pure Evil? I highly encourage it. It's one of probably the greatest television shows that mankind has ever thought of.
SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Damn it! It's good.
There's gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
I love it. I love it, BT. BT is the greatest character. He just, he's like, I don't give a shit. We're gonna chunk it. He's like, it's going. And I know it.
Authorized personnel protection. Automated security.
What the fuck? I can fight shit in the I can fight shit in the flashbacks? What the fuck? What the hell, go back, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Screw you guys.
Authorized personnel breach of security services. The intruder may have advanced cloaking package.
Copy that. Laser measures are
online. Sending a
team to investigate. I just changed the path, like. Okay. Massive energy blast detected on Typhoon. Uninvited archaeologist discovery mission infiltrate Typhoon. Still gather intel source of energy blast. Report to CDO Sarah Briggs. There we go.
Sorry, Anderson.
That?
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Just spotted him headed towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the eggheads evacuated and set up a choke point.
Let's box him in.
This time travel is all kinds of messed up. This is kind of dumb.
In position. Activating turrets at southeast corridor.
We have an intruder. Heavily armed and dangerous.
Still, to be honest with you, not sold on the whole, I guess, time switching thing. I'm really not. I find it insanely
confusing. We have to leave.
We're going forward with this. The test must be completed.
Pilot, a fragment
really
of
Anderson's
log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time.
Okay.
Sure, it's all been built.
Following the footsteps.
You're restoring it.
Viewed Anderson's first hologram.
Potentially catastrophic.
Thank you.
Mark's power now. We may never have... Another trap. Press the arc for delivery.
Pilot above us!
Okay, now that's it's. They are doing it to an.
Compressing fire.
They are doing interesting things with it.
Drag out. Let's make this short.
I just don't know how long they can keep doing fresh things with it.
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Fuck those turns. Fuck! I was trying to be fucking cocky.
I want my bee. My bestie.
They keep doing fresh things with it, so I'm okay with it for the moment, but I am curious because I just can't see this going. But I know what some people are saying is that I do have a Quantum Break Let's Play, and I really enjoyed that. And you're going to be, Tyler, if you enjoyed Quantum Break, then this should be like, you're not going back from dimension to dimension. What the fuck? What the fuck, Tyler? Deny that. Oh shit!
We could have told what it brings.
I definitely like the helmets. The helmets are a really cool collectible.
Pilot, the rings at my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
This is where the fucking stupidity of it comes in. Like, the fuck? Like, ugh. Like, this is dumb. This is dumb. That was an incredibly dumb section.
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test.
I really hope this is only for the time being.
One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit hard.
And if it was for a level, then I could be like, oh, that's a really neat level.
I have to give this intel to Sarah.
It's different than everything else.
Right there, pilot.
Oh, shit. Oh, the fight. Oh, he got... Oh. A kick?
That was Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
What the hell? Like, come on.
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. Our own planet is next. They're going to hit Harmony.
I would like to spend some time.
That was insanely gimmicky.
Discovered INC prototype fold weapon test site, test ring diameter, power source arc, location unknown. The INC's next target is the militia homeworld of Harmony. The full-scale fold weapon cannot function without the arc. Track the arc in the present using a scan. All right. That is where we will end today's episode, guys. Hopefully, you guys are enjoying this Let's Play. I am definitely enjoying this campaign. Thank you guys so much for watching.